I hope it works. Any idea how we can distract these freaks?
There's a stage in the plaza, a place for concerts, things like that. If the speakers still work, you should be able to turn them on. And with some luck, the sound will draw those things away from here.
Ah, fuck. All right, I'll go. Let's just hope those things still work. You're dead. I need to find a CD. Something to blast through these speakers. Hey, isn't this some bee's track?
Good grip on that hood shit. Full flame from the bullpit. Bad bitch, don't take shit. Fuck like we've been dead since. In the mud,
yeah, not a bad
one time. Kill them all.
More of a What do we got here?
To let those people on.
Sorry, sir, I have my orders. First the immune.
And then the rest of you.
Cut the crap. You take these people right now or you get none of us.
I told you this would happen. I'm getting on.
Sir, take one more step and I have no choice but to open fire.
Why are you doing this?
Drop your weapon.
Lower your weapon now.
Get off the ladder, sir.
Don't you threaten us.
You will answer for your actions, soldier.
Land. Or we shoot you down!
Put it down or you die!
This is my last warning, sir! I have my orders!
Hide in this shack! Quick, move!
Yeah, you're all welcome to help out anytime.
We got more of them!
Coming!
Logan.
Barricades up.
You will die with the honor.
Just because they wanted the immune doesn't mean that we're leaving anyone behind. When we finally figure out a way off this island, everyone is coming with us.
Will you help me commemorate those who didn't make it?
I don't know what to do.
How can I help?
Oh, I'm beginning to realize how foolish I've been. I wasn't a good husband or father. Sylvia was wise to leave me, but deep inside, I thought maybe, just maybe, someday, I could make things right. But now, I can't help but think she might be gone forever.
Don't give up hope yet. What if she's still out there? I'll keep an eye out for her.
You would do that for me? You would go to her house, see if she's still there?
Yeah.
Thank you, my friend. It would mean so much to me. She lives in a small apartment near the sea market.
Christ on the cross, this was a bad idea.
We should head back to my cinema. I still have some supplies, and if we ration them, we can survive for a while.
Maybe Hannah wasn't completely honest with us, but...
Wait for help.
He didn't deserve that. And now what? That chopper was our only hope.
That bastard's gonna pay for this.
Yeah, it's worth a try. I can always try and patch up the chopper. Hell, maybe Serpo knows another way off the island. Maybe we should follow that chopper.
I'll give her a shot.
I think it crashed somewhere near the old fort. Just follow the smoke. How's the chopper? Is it operational?
So many good people are gone. They should be remembered for who they were, for their kindness. As you're moving through the town, if you happen to find family photographs of the people here, can you collect them? I want to honor them.
Absolutely.
Thank you. I'll create a wall of remembrance, so we never forget. I trust you will tell the world what is happening here, and help will come. I know it will.
Pass the chopper.
They need to be remembered for who they were. They need to be remembered for who they were. They need to be remembered for who they were. They need to be remembered for who they were. This cinema, they need to be remembered for who they were.
How's the chopper?
They need to be remembered for who they were. Please.
Is there any sign of Serpo?
Come visit me. Before you leave the island, I'm very grateful for what you have done.
Everyone wants to save the immunes, but what about the rest of us? Doesn't my life also have worth?
How's the chopper?
Please.
Is it operational?
Come visit me before you leave the island. I'm very grateful.
Nah, this isn't over.
Let's get moving. I've had enough of this.
If Serpo's still alive, we might be able to use him as a bargaining chip. Get the military to send in another chopper. And when Serpo goes, we all go.
Just because they wanted the immune doesn't mean that we're leaving anyone behind. When we finally figure out a way off this island, everyone is coming with us.
Ah, fuck!
Just because they wanted the immune doesn't mean that we're leaving anyone behind.
We need to see if Serpo's still alive. Or if he died in that helicopter crash.
Nah, this isn't over. Yet. If Serpo's still alive, we might be able to use him as a bargaining chip. Get the military to send in another chopper. And when Serpo goes, we all go.
Look at that view from here, man. Must have been quite a place at one time. I can see why Jacqueline moved here. Probably seemed like a paradise.
Party fucked up, all right? But at least he had good intentions.
In his face.
It's time to find Serpo and make him talk. I've had enough of his bullshit.
Shit was gonna happen.
It's time to find Serpo and make him talk. I've had enough of his.
God!
Something good in here?
fucking do it again.
Hello, Sylvia?
Too out of shape for this shit.
Pays her parents' bills. Is that a note? Huh. She ran off to her parents' place and everything went down. Maybe it's not too late. So they live in Cape Victoria. All right. Looks like she packed up in a hurry. Maybe she managed to get her ass out of here. Anything useful?
Yeah.
Huh. They just freaking suffocated. Where the hell's Sylvia? Let me open this puppy up. Pretty woman, that Sylvia. Marvin should have this. What the hell? No one could survive this.
Nothing?
Nobody's here. Not alive, at least. Could she be hiding somewhere?
Thank you.